He calls the Guardians to serve her.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate this shelter now!
That was a threat, all right.
What is this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are a necessary to well now. Leave now and be spared. Your attacks are nothing.
Hard down! Need an assist!
Weakling!
Safe and sound, Spartan.
Thanks, Spartan.
You may prolong your spell, you old scary creep!
He said he served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go. The Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Well, they built them big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck. Up here!
Stay where you are. One, 117, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
Cortana.
On all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
Be advised, the Warthog's hostile. Soldier down.
Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Elevator doors opening.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free.
Come on, the Spartans are putting their asses on the line for us. Give them a hand.
You can hold them off.
See a flying one.
Open fire.
Eyes on the soldier in range.
Calm it down, Spartans.
Keep knocking. Override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some workspace, shall we?
Air is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're to the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
They're family.
Exactly.
Incoming from Prometheus!
Take it.
Scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
I'm keeping an eye out.
Scrap those things!
Station. Everyone's dead.
Governor Sloan isn't here. Please. Is there anyone left here but me?
Sloan just up and abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here. And we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! Multimethians! Stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit. There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super longs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaetons targeting our position. Stay mobile.
I made you last.
Careful, soldiers nearby. Don't push it, Sale.
Thank you.
We'll risk autopilot.
The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican.